The problem is that sometimes we are not able to bring down from the mountains a deeply hypothermic patient in cardiac arrest without interruption of the CPR, of the cardiopulmonary resuscitation. With this new concept, which has been elaborated together with colleagues in the UK, first of all, Les Gordon, other colleagues in the United States and in of the Medical University in Innsbruck, we were able to elaborate a new concept for the transport of patients in cardiac arrest with deep hypothermia. And we learned from surgeons who operate patients on the heart or big vessels that they cool down the patients to very, very deep temperatures and break the circulation for a short term. So in these minutes, with a blocked circulation, they do the operations. And so we transferred this knowledge from the operation theater to the emergency situations and propose that in some cases where the continuous CPR is not possible, we may interrupt CPR for a few minutes, 5 minutes for transport. We bring down the patient and we start again the CPR and so on. That's intermittent CPR in cases where the continuous CPR is not possible, to bring the patient down and to transport the patient for rewarming in a central clinic with extracorporeal rewarming facilities.